How to do a driven pass? On the ground. Step one, hit it with your laces and keep your toe pointed down. Step two, hit the middle of the ball and hit it slightly down so it stays on the ground. And step three, follow through on a slight diagonal with your body leaning forward. And then it's just about practice. Pick a spot, Adidas logo, and get the reps in.